I'm like, can I not talk at all?
Can I not, cousin? Can I not? What the cousin? Oh, and I can go lower. You don't know who you are when you're trying to have your out in front of some other guy. And Abram's gonna be very mad. You're gonna have to get a restraining order.
Oh my God, Anissa.
Anissa starts digging in on me out of absolutely nowhere for no reason whatsoever. And I'm sorry, I'm not gonna sit there and take it.
Ooh, when I get pissed off.
Cigarette smoking, you want
to go to a different country. Your accent got bothered because you never had an accent. Get the fuck out of here. Be yourself. I always told you that.
I am myself. I'm more myself than anybody. So.
Don't even try that. You have a whole accent for no reason. No, you don't scare me, Carl. You don't intimidate me at all.
You never.
Stronger than Kara's is. I don't really hear it when she talks, but I'm like, leave her alone. If she wants to have an accent, she can have one. If she doesn't want one, then she doesn't have to have one.
You're fake! I'm not fake!
Kara!
Shut the up!
You don't try that!
You want to talk about
me? Stop it.
You're still figuring out what you're doing. Still dancing with a 23-year-old dude.
What? You're trying to show your for some other guy! You're mad because you're going in!
Both of you, shut
this
up.
This is ridiculous.
Shut up.
You're a child. You didn't need a sword. You didn't need a sword. You started coming at me.
She's trash. I have nothing to say. You're fake. Trying to talk about all this honesty, and you've been lying the whole time. So go ahead. You're a fake Boston accent. Everybody knows you're a